I do.
Oh, right.
Yes.
Full again.
Right.
And of course, where you're sitting, you're also going to only if this is water in some species.
Yes.
And it's not.
I was
going to
say,
so
the irony is, who would have thought this, that the problem we would be worrying about in England at the moment was that it's been raining for some time?
Sorry,
what's that?
But he's kind of, they've basically been in quarantine since November and have 30 foot steel.
They've been out of the world.
Straight in the water.
They're going to be again really quiet and
troubled.
Yes. Bigger against the
Yes, exactly. Yeah. It's become mainstream. Yes, well, exactly. People, because it's the unfamiliar necessarily means that people are offensive.
Did you end up having to kind of push this through?
Well, encourage. I think the thing is that there are sort of directions, but there are always one or two. Yes, exactly. Yes. The corporate view of farm through the NFU is suspicious, just because it's risk averse, and it's certainly not on promise. But there's a sense, the corporate organisation has to often give voice to the most risk averse people who most worry that any alteration or any change.
I don't think